everybody's getting their paddles pretty deep. They got top arms and arms. Good people. They're kind of pulling the same speed as the boat almost, which is to me the most important thing. Is that you're not trying to pull faster than the boat will move. I mean, some of you are, but everybody gets kind of, I always say, like in this country or our paddling communities, everybody goes, they take it and they make it super technical and they make it hard. Now it's instead of fast in the water, it's slow in the water because the boat's moving slow, unless you're in current. Why I didn't want to do that, because when you guys first came out in the current over there, you can see the paddles moving kind of fast because that current's against you. And you get the flat water and everything's got to move slower, right? Because it's not helping. So we'll look over video. I'm not going to pick on you guys, well, I will pick on you a lot, but that part of the talk will kind of get it in your head, but we should probably go right now, right here. Just go ahead and take a couple strokes. Stop.
I worked 10 years in Olympic training centers in kayaking. And if you bought one of the best guys in the world in a kayak, will buy a new kayak paddle, he will not paddle with it until he marks his next. So why us weekend warriors don't do that? No, we're not better than those guys. Why the hell don't we do it? So, think about it. Right where it ends, one fist, about a half an inch.
So if put it in a little part of board. So we should probably do is we'll head back and I can show you what one what you look like, which you won't like.
Just I always bring tissues with me.
So and then the other thing is I'll show you some of the best paddlers in the world that shows you what they're doing and I can explain why. But a lot of it is actually just right here what we did back. Hard to make. is really awesome. Any questions before we leave here?
You'll get bored over there.